wasn't that one much of a character. I'll be doing a FC4 Poker mode. That's a shout out to Pacey Hicks. He's been the awesome contributor. And he's said, we've got Shoes, Pleasure Time, Poker, and okay, so Oliver Torres. Bogger. It would not be a bad signing if you can get him in, but how much is his contract? 5 years. Sim forward, we got some transfer bids. So 195k. They're not gonna be big bids. We have to wait for the big bids. So he's retiring, so he can't get in. I'm gonna Danny Le Pereira. We're gonna recall him from loan. He's a good player, so let's see what players we've got. So I'll start making a team after this. Okay, so we've got Gerza. I don't want to spend. No. Okay, that's fine. Get a sponsor in. Go with Kappa. Do some training. Go for some tactical defending and attacking. Sign a scout. Not too high valued. We want some young players. Sim forward, hope we can get some bids in. So let's just we'll start the squad. Think about where we need to So you've got a good striker. Yeah, so need to get Danny Le Pereira into the first team. Get him in there. Play Pereira back. So start tactics. Pepe has 100. Oh my god. Penalty taker. We got this going. And corners would have him. General width, want some pretty wide. Want to go attacking. Fast tempo. Adventurous. Passing style. Mixed. Attacking style mixed. Forwards work point to box. Wide play. can work behind the box as well. Pressing all over. Love a normal back line. So that's the team we'll go with the first game with. Where I can go number 8. I think the first thing we need to do is get another striker. Go for some free agents. Maybe a centre back as well. But because it's not a big team, free agents have to be a best friend. Obviously, they do cost a bit, like, are obviously going to cost, I think, 1.5 million. Going for some free agents. Back of left back in Asamoah. $65k, Gertzer, $55k, okay, so there we go. Wait for these to get put in. Some transfer bids. Ooh. I would have accepted that, but. So they've signed. Asamoah and Gertz are both signed. Gertz can be number. Oh, number 8, put Pereira down to number 6, Asamoah to number 3, Pepe number 4, this guy number 20, Martinez 23, put random numbers on these guys. $15 million. Pepe's injured. $10 million. Striker. And a right centre back for $10 million. Giroud. It's not bad, but I don't know. So guys, I started doing some stuff off camera, and I got a bid for Diaz. I think it's for $18 million. I accepted it, and it's finally gone through. So now it gives us $33 million to spend. on a centre back or striker. Put 20 mil in first. So we give 20 mil. A few decent players, but. Go for a younger player. Go for Dumfries, I think. Go for. That's worth 20, we'll put in 27 mil. See what we can do. Not really get anything unless you got the scout for. So Stengs would not be bad. Okay, let's see. 26, we put 27, so he'll probably come, I think. Okay, we got some training. Youth players. Sign them. So we've got a cup game against Benfica. See how we do. So I support Leicester, but my Benfica's my second club, I guess. My second favourite club, I think. They're just a great team. But yeah, if you want to see me do one on Benfica, then just like the video. And we lost 5-1. Oh, 5-2. I didn't think we were gonna win anyway, but Welshman, what a player. Luke Welshman. Ended up losing 5-2, but it's basically just a warm game. Oh, he's accepted. Dumfries is accepted. 70k a week. Dumfries signs the new number 2. So we don't have a number 9 or 7. Which I do not know why. What number is this guy? Number 11. We'll change his number to number 9. Don't freeze him. I'll put Pepe there and then Saar there. So Guts is kind of like, he's pretty young for a free agent. They usually like mid-30s, not really mid-30s, probably early-30s, but, so, I'll just think about numbers. I want to put them like the proper numbers, instead of, I think that's 11 now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So there's one more. Is that Pereira? No. Not Saar, not Pepe, not Dumfries. That's Corona. Gonna try and do numbers like 1 to 11 now. Not very useful. Number 1. That's 8. Marcano 5. Pepe 4. Then. So Corona 2. Sarth 6. Got Asama 3, Dumfries. Actually, Dumfries can be 6. Saar can be 3. Pereira 8. Got to 7. 12. 10. Not on, and then 11. Okay. Alright guys, I will end it for today's video. If you enjoy, hit the like button, subscribe, and yeah, see ya.